We have something else, too.
We do?
We have each other.
When the fear takes you down, when the doubt takes you under, when you sink like a stone and you can't breathe, when the tears take control, when the demons.
But you got one really good friend at school already.
Who?
Me.
You got me.
I was sure. When something hurt too, hurts me too.
I guess you were in a pretty tough spot.
Do you forgive me?
Yes, come here,
Applehead. You're my sister. You're a pain in the neck. I'm sick of it. Okay, fine. Maybe this time I messed up, but someday you'll need me.
Steph, no. I am clearing my schedule and I'm moving in with my sister. I am perfectly capable. You are entirely too stubborn to ask anyone for help. You do everything for everyone else. When you
can't stand. Doesn't matter, nobody believes me anyway. Not Uncle Jesse, not Joey, not even Dad. When the doubt takes you
under. I believe you, DJ.
You got me. You do?
Of course I do. You're my big sister. And besides that, you were looking right in my eyes. When you lie, you look at the top of my head.
Thanks, Steph.
I know the rule is you have to love your little sister. But even if you were some strange little kid who lived in my room, I'd love you anyways. You're my best friend.
Really? I'm your best friend?
Yep.
Well, that works out great, because you're mine.
You pinky swore.
I don't care. I don't want you to get sick.
Thank you, Steph.
I'm sorry we fought. I want what's best for you. I love you. I love you too.